my vlog. So today is a special day. I know it's a day late, but today is Christmas. I know you're probably watching this video, if you're subscribed to me, probably Monday. But today is Christmas, so Merry Christmas from me to you. I hope you have a fantastic, great day. In case you guys were wondering how to put on a button-up shirt, let me just show you. So what you do, okay, let me just show you. Okay, you have to prepare. Get prepared. And bam, look at that. It's just on. It works every single time. Guys, you should try it. Just take it and go, and all the buttons just pop in, and it makes life so much easier. I just got my church clothes on, and I'm trying to decide if I look good from this angle, or like this angle. I'm trying to figure out which angle it looks best. I mean, I can't figure it out.
Is this the best angle?
Do I look best at like this angle, or this angle, or this angle, or this angle?
Piggy.
Today's breakfast is a little bit better than my usual breakfast, which consists of like tacos, a Gaines taco. But I mean, Gaines tacos are pretty good, so this is really good. Look at this holiday broccoli.
Who's this?
We're leaving for church. My little mom's back there, my little bitty mom, and I'm wearing these shoes to church.
Yeah.
The most savage church shoes ever born to man.
You might think it's too random, but I'm still alive and kicking.
Well, bam, we're here. I don't know if this video looked a little bit like yesterday's vlog. I mean, it was basically the same section, but yeah. When your church runs out of seats, you got to improvise. Improvise, yeah. I just got home. I need to change, 3, 2, 1. Just changed, bam, that was fast, nice. I need to go wash some potatoes or something like that, so yeah. So actually I'm not making potatoes, I'm going to build some hard-boiled eggs. Let me take this out. Let's go build some deviled eggs. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying right now, but yeah, let's go build some. Okay, so the editing of my pig video is now completely done. All I need to do is put it on YouTube. This is the pig that our team made. So if you want to go see that video, you want to see the challenge, the video
this
link.
This is the pig that our team made, and you see how much it was more enjoyed.
Yeah, so if you want to see that video, yeah. I feel very good about this video because I feel like the editing is all good. Let me try this again.
I feel really good about this video. I beat my mother.
So if you want to see that video, the link is in the description. I feel pretty good about how I edited it, and it just worked.
Brings out the worst in us.
Yeah,
and that
does do that. My parents are kind of griping over here because you just go watch the video, you'll figure out why.
Jell-O, yum.
Potatoes.
There's some onion nose.
Huh, sweet potatoes. I like sweet potatoes.
Oh, that's disgusting!
Yum!
Oh my goodness!
No, that's not
me! And that's what happens. Green beans! I like green beans!
Ham! I like ham! My beer!
Mommy got a beer pants! There she goes! She just peed her pants! Well, Merry Christmas from the Rasmussen family. I will see you guys later with a different video. Bye.